Where are we going, bud?
The outdoor show.
You excited?
Yeah.
What are you excited to look at?
Eagle's place.
The eagle place?
Yeah.
Oh, for the kids?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be really fun, huh?
Yep.
Thumbs up.
In line for the Great American Outdoor Show 2018. We got a group of seven or eight of us here bringing the kids out today. Going to tour the show all day long and see what there is available.
Spend a lot of time here on calls, and I think we will spend a little bit more time. Anybody have questions about fox calling? Yeah.
What do you do if they turn?
Okay. If they turn, you shoot them before they do that.
Your partner misses.
Yeah, you know what? You just take the gun from them.
Prices.
Yeah, my husband used to. that what you want, Vaughn? Vaughn, do you want your ticket?
Basketball. Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, that's a good one.
Looks like on the schedule.
Is yours bigger than that?
Yeah. Mine's a 6.
It's a raccoon.
You gotta get one of these, yeah.
Scum.
I wonder, it's a shame you can't hear what these things sound like.
There's predator claws, Dad.
Hey, that's this. This is the...
Yeah, they're all right here.
This is the stand. You can't even listen to it. You can't listen to it.
No, I'm so bad.
Is that pretty cool?
No! We have...
One day.
One day we'll have a nice big treasure. Someday.
Delicious.
He's smoking some nice meats in that bad boy.
There was a bedroom?
Yep.
Tell me about it. So I had a bed?
Yep.
Does it sound
for two persons. I think I'm going to sleep in it. And then, not in a wreck.
What? Rude.
You can sleep in there on the ground.
Oh. And they say Pennsylvania doesn't have big elk. Biggest elk on the trailer today.
What's
that?
What is it?
431 inches. Green coffee store. That's Danielle.
Wake up. Oh,
Okay, Pap's gonna help you, okay?
We're headed home. It's been 10 to 7 o'clock here, so we are ready to go home.